You've got a cold heart and a cold archer. Got a problem with it, but I got no proof that you showed up tonight in that dress. What's up, everyone? Summer here. Welcome in, boys. Time to start year 10. Believe it. I can't believe we made it this far. Year 10, boys. Year 10. So hopefully tonight we'll have another victory. I feel like it's time tonight to, I mean, we're gonna attempt to try to win the Natty. I'm going after it this year. Definitely going after it. I mean, that's the goal. It's a goal every year, but we're gonna really get after it this year. I feel like we might have a chance too. So welcome in. It's time, boys. Playing against the in-state rivals, the Golden Colorado State Rams. We got dudes everywhere. This is your first time on the channel. If you're on Twitch, man, hit that follow button. Year 10, man. We are in year 10 of this thing. Rolling through this dynasty. Year 3 here at Colorado. Man, if you're on Twitch for the first time, welcome in. If you're on YouTube for the first time, man, give this this video a thumbs up, a like, and hit that subscribe button. What's up, Luke's? Luke's Production. First one in. Getting started. Man, we built a team here. Hopefully it's a power. We don't know though, boys. Luke, is my volume okay? Can you hear my voice all right? Man, we're at 90 overall.
Hi everybody, Reese Davis with you, bringing you the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 pregame show presented by Nissan.
Boys, this team's loaded. That excites.
Altitude is always a factor in the state of Colorado, but only one team is going to be a mile high, and the other one is going to feel very low at the end of the day. Colorado and Colorado State in the Rocky Mountain Showdown.
Man, the defense, offense, just building this thing, step by step, brick by brick, baby. We're here at Mile High in Denver. The Buffs, the Rocky Mountain Showdown, Colorado State, the Rams, eager to prove themselves. The Buffs, ready to take that next step. There's DJ Meyer, the true freshman linebacker. Look at this, it's split right down the middle. Buffs and Rams. Let's go. We're going to put the defense out there first. Let's go.
Oh,
this kicker's going
to
put this thing through
the
goalpost.
The crowd as they await the start of this game.
I think it's out of here.
Kick of the season. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback.
All right, boys, here we go. It's the Rams.
Now the offense gets ready.
There's
to
Horn,
take their first
Durbin,
crack at it.
Dixon, Meyer. Draw. Meyer's there. Can't make the hit, but they get there. Roquan was there too.
At the 27-yard line.
New safeties in the back. You got draw again. Alexander, Roquan, Meyer there for his first tackle. Let's go, boys. Third and one. We're going to throw it. He caught it. That's deflected away. Anthony Yates with the big time deflection. And Colorado comes out with first possession, gets a three and out on the Rams. Let's go, boys. That's a way to start the game.
Young awaits the snap.
They're going to punt it away. Roquan's got it. Roquan's going to have a lane. And he's going to get popped at the 48. But not before he picked up big yardage, 14 yards. So here they come. It's going to be fun to see what they can do in their first time
in the
backfield together.
The field for the first time today.
And here's Dortch.
He laterals.
Dortch is get three on his first.
Well, these guys lost a lot of
Joey
Dortch. Last year. They got to put some new faces in there. And this guy looks like he's the real thing and he can help in that area. Second and seven. Ball on the 49-yard line.
Oh, that ball's loose. That ball's loose, and it's going to be a picked up. And he's down at the 48. Colorado turns it over. Darian Hagan fumbles the football. The big first big play of the game goes to the Rams.
Every drive's important in a tie game. I look for both sides to come out with some urgency.
It completes it for 8 yards, Kramer. That's not what we wanted, boys. Gotta get home on those blitzes. That should have been a lateral. That should have been a lateral.
Step or two further into his route to have any chance of snagging that pass.
Third and two.
From the 44-yard line, third down.
Empty set here for the Rams. Durbin's gonna hit there, and they knock him down. It's a sack. J.J. Washington's dropped, and Colorado again forces a three and out.
Right amount of pressure from the right direction, and it seemed to confuse the offense.
Roquan's going to get a chance on this one. But he's going to get hooked up.
Taken down at the 25-yard line. This is a fun game, and I think we're going to see a lot of interesting football before it's over.
Ooh, big hole there for Mac. He's going to get face masked. And he's going to get 15 more. The super soft. That's a 15-yarder. Tack it on, boys.
And the defense gives up some free yards to the offense.
You know, so this rivalry matchup.
A team's chances to win if they commit too many. From their own 45-yard line. First down.
J.D. Ray, you got Westbrook, you got McDaniel. Throws it out there. He's got McDaniel. Cuts back inside. He's going to be down to the 36. 19 yards on the reception. And he's calling out of receivers.
You've got the defense right where you want.
They are dangerous. Turn, give. Mac trying to run out. Oh, big block there. Mac's stumbling his way for 10. And they make the stop. So powerful and strong. The fullback couldn't get out of the way, man. So disappointing. Seconds. Let's go. Come on. Get to the line.
From the 27-yard line. Second down.
Gaston in motion. Ooh. He's going to have it. Ooh, he's still on his feet. Pushing his way forward. Wow. 12 yards. Mack Ryan just so powerful and strong. You've got something working. Three carries already. 26 yards for the sophomore. Give to Dortch. Dortch cuts it back inside. Power running back. Gets seven. Joey Dortch. Second down. And three from the seven. Hagan Jr. running. He's going to run in. Touchdown, Colorado. There it is. Big time run. Six plays, 72 yards. Kick is up and good.
And he tacks on the extra point. So a five play, 71-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown.
Boy, this offense right now is just being physical, really controlling the line of scrimmage, and it's opening up some nice big lanes for the running back.
So the score now, 7-0. They line up to kick this one away.
The Buffs defense is so strong. Oh, he put that thing through the goalpost.
And while they are behind,
Jones, Miller, Davis, Alexander. Play action. He had him, but just overthrew it. J.J. Washington not off to a good start. And this Colorado defense getting confidence more and more.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 25.
The freshman, he's there. Got it done.
He's taken down behind the line.
Third and 11. Oh, he's got him. Wide open. It's a bust.
And he's got it. He's taken down right around the 34.
A huge gain for the Rams all the way out. Yeah, still with Colorado, bro. What we got here? Air Max King now following. Thanks, bro, for the follow, bro. Still Colorado.
The cavalry's coming.
Yeah, we're
even the best example, but I'm gonna tell
year three at Colorado. Year 10 of the whole dynasty, though.
Running his routes, which is a truly underrated quality these days.
Draw. Oh, he got nailed.
Makes it out. Oh,
DJ Meyer.
He gets a yard on the run.
It's 3 years at Colorado. 10 overall. Screen. Nice tackle.
Set up a little screen. Gets it to his tailback.
from the 19. Can they get off the field?
And this is the eighth play of the drive.
Ooh, Durbin blew it up. Amazing blue, bro. Ever since I was at Air Force and I was running the air raid stuff, and I came here and switched to option football, the games have been so much crazier. Ooh, they almost got there. Kick is up and he got it through. We've only won one national title in 9 years. It's been sad. We've had opportunities and just choked. But I have my best group of talent here at Colorado. Like, it's sick.
Folks, that's the end of quarter number one, and we got a pretty good ball game on our hands so far. 7-3, Buffalo.
Oh, yeah. I don't play with, like, mine are the J-Kit sliders from Operation Sports. They are, they're pretty fun, man. I have them linked below
here in quarter number two. In a game that's this close,
on my page.
Can't afford to waste possessions. Colorado holds a 4-point lead.
There's that Mac guy, 3 yards.
About the 34-yard line.
Yeah, we run power football. I throw it a little bit, but now the thing that's going to be a problem is I have wide receivers in the program, and they're good. So you're tempted to use them, you know.
From their own 34-yard line, it's second down.
This dude here. Oh, that thing got rocked. My quarterback's not a good passer. He can run the hell out of it. But, man. Third and seven. Rodgers is quick. We'll see what we got here. Rodgers knocking out of the first down. It's me, 4th and 3. And I play pretty sim. Like, right now, I want to go for it just because this is a new team, and I feel like I need to get more practice on offense. Usually I punt this, but I don't respect Colorado State at all. I probably should more. But not gonna. Hagan Jr., there he goes.
Makes it out to about the 49. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, and that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself.
Let's go
with
the wing bone and see if we can't freaking get the quarterback at the big run. I should have gave that. Damn it. That's hit or miss. That play is hit or miss. It could be huge or it could be just blow up in your face.
From the 49-yard line, it's second down.
All right, let's see if we can't get a little misdirection here. Nope.
Under pressure.
Gonna have to run. Get out of bounds.
And they push him out around the 49-yard line.
Colorado State, man, they play me tough. Face mask again. That's the second one. And that's going to be another first down. What's up, rapper, bro? How you doing, man?
So with that penalty, they'll move the chains.
Man, that is frustrating for a defense when you think you've made a stop and then a flag gives them a first down.
From the 33-yard line, first down. defensive coordinator anticipating this five wide set, and he comes
got
a
block.
Ah,
oh, dang it, just late.
They'll bring him down around the 30-yard line. The man defense proves to be too tough against the screen.
That was an excellent job by the defenders. They fought off their blocks and found the ball before the play had a chance to develop.
We're at play number 9 of this current drive.
Got him. J.D. Ray can't come down with it. Oh, the freshman. Oh, they're doing all right. Not terrible by any means, man. But we're still a work in progress.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 23.
We got a right tackle right now is gassed. Brings up 4th and 5.
The 27-yard line.
Colorado State's coming out tough. All right, we'll kick the field goal. We have a kicker that is a freaking stud. Just knocks it through. No problem whatsoever, boys.
And he's got to be happy about that kick.
Oh, no question. This kid is just a solid kicker.
10-3, Colorado.
All right, boys, let's do this. 10-3. The defense has given up one big play. It was a bust on coverage. Otherwise, they have been outstanding. The freshman DJ Meyer. What's up, Kobe? The strength of my offensive line is the right side. But we'll see how it progresses here.
With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation.
Williams plays now in jam.
Neck
there's Hudson.
They'll spread the field with
Meyer.
Five wide.
Nice pie there by Dixon.
To his receiver in a hurry, and he's tackled right away.
Oh yeah, hey man, they're all young still.
The quarterback in the gun,
so
empty backfield.
Gotta
five wide receivers in the
gotta make sure they get out there. Come on, Meyer.
He's got the first, and down he goes around the 41-yard line. They'll line up with
got
five
his base
wide receivers.
Start bringing some pressure. Start bringing some of these backers. Pick him up. Ooh, we almost got there. Block downfield. Roquan cleans him up, but Colorado State in Colorado territory.
A chance to show what he
we're late on the blitz.
Oh, he sure does, and he doesn't disappoint either. Great athletic ability.
Durbin trying to get home. Ooh, he had to throw it away.
Just throws this one away.
So we can bring some more pressure.
Second down.
Gotta get home though.
Ball on the 33-yard line.
Let's see if we can. They haven't ran the ball. Now they're gonna run a draw, and he paid the price. Oh, he paid the price with that one. Third down and 14. Roquan. Draw. He's not. Ooh, he got nailed. Spun around. And then destroyed on the play by Jones. Field goal coming in. They got 11 mile an hour win at their back.
Fourth down. They call on the kicker for a long field goal.
He got it up there, and it's no good.
And it's wide right, no good. So they
probably should have called a timeout there.
Kickers have to have a short
memory. We didn't.
Just go out and make the next one.
Where's the wishbone? Let's get after him here. We got two backs that are outstanding.
Momentum swings have been.
See if we can't
even
just go down the field here.
A little separation. This game
exude some dominance.
Changed on just one or two plays. Colorado
oh,
is
big
up
hole.
Touchdown.
got a first down there. Just 77 yards so far on the ground, but they'll, that number is going to go up for sure.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 45-yard line.
Joey Dorch gets popped in the backfield. Nothing. Timeout now for the Buffs.
Especially for a guy this big. He got to the ball carrier before he could get out of the backfield.
It's almost like that play has got some sort of glitch. There's no way to run it well. Ooh, breaks a tackle. Look at him go. There goes Hagen. Down the field. All the way down inside the 30. 24 more. I used to get him, man. If you go watch some of my old stuff at Air Force, I could get him.
First and 10. Ball on the 32-yard line.
Option again. Here comes Dorch. Dorch late on the pitch. Ooh, what a move. What a move by the freshman.
Around the 19-yard line.
The defense doesn't seem to have an answer right now.
Oh, I got two that are studs, man. But Mac Ryan, he's the man. He's the beast. Hagen Jr., Mac Ryan. Ooh, look at this. Great hole there.
Takes it up the middle for a
we'll call
nice
another
run.
Timeout. Second down and five.
That's their second of the half.
I mean, they should line up and run double ISOs. Mac Ryan already has 36 yards. Dorch. Dorch. Man, they blitzed that play. Dang it.
Makes it out to maybe the 13-yard line.
Third down and five.
They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers.
They throw out there to Westbrook. Westbrook, he's going to have a first down, and down he goes. Timeout on the field.
That's just a well-executed screen pass. They had the blockers in front, and they got it to him.
They get plenty of playing time, man. They're going to go for it here. They have no timeouts. No sacks can be committed here. Is the freshman going to get open?
Colorado is up a score.
Oh, he threw to it. Oh, my God. That was just terrible. I tried to lead him to the corner, and the quarterback threw it to the middle of a crowd. That is absolutely disgusting.
First and 10. Ball on their own 20.
Oh, my God. Unbelievable. What a terrible.
About the 25-yard line. So at the end of the half,
terrible coaching decision there.
10-3.
Just terrible.
Welcome back, everybody. Second half action.
Right, we'll get back. We'll get it back. Might get it back right here. Let's go, Ryan. Let's go, Mac Ryan. Let's go, Mac Ryan. Let's go, Mac Ryan. Oh, baby. 73 yards. The sophomore, scintillating, sensational, spectacular.
So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field.
All right, here come the Buffs. A good block on the edge there. There's the big freshman.
And they make the stop at the 11-yard line.
Yeah, I probably should have ran slants. Dorch has 30 yards.
And about 2 yards to go.
He's got him. Oh, missed a block. 67. Jesus, got him.
Good penetration by the defense. That's a loss of one on the option.
J.D. Ray.
Colorado is up seven.
slings it out there. He's got Gray, Marvin Gray, first catch of the year, and he's just short. They're going to go for it.
So they're going to go for it here.
Turns, gives, Mack inside the five.
Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
There's going to go right back at it. Look at this. The line. Oh, wow. He didn't get in.
And he hits him hard at the one-yard line. The back gets three on the carry.
And he took a shot on that play, Brad. It looks like his head might be still ringing a little bit.
Second and goal. Ball on the one.
There it is. Finally. He's in. Touchdown Buffs. 17-3.
He makes this team, man.
I just got a feeling about this team, man. I just feel like this could be the year. You know what I mean? Got a feeling, bro. What's up, King?
All lined up and ready for the kickoff.
How we doing, bro?
And he got
that thing's going through the goalpost. Oh, baby.
And they can forget about returning this one. Colorado's the type of team, when you look at them, it looks like their defense sort of just feeds off itself.
105 yards total of offense they've given up in the first half. There's a reason why they're the top defense in the country.
I think it's giving them confidence, and it's allowing them to play more downhill where they can attack this offense.
Nice, we get some interceptions. Jesus.
Urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game.
Get down. Oh, he dropped it. He absolutely dropped that one. King, you ever play this game before?
Ball on the 25-yard line.
Oh. Man, they got some speed at the linebacker position. Whew. Let's cover some ground. Third and five. They're going to get him. Dixon got home. He's sacked again. Nick Dixon. This Buff defense. Oh, they're so good.
Young awaits the snap.
Big kick here. No way. I wish someday.
They'll bring him down at the 42-yard line. Not sure.
They're tough to find, man.
Let's go down to the field and find out.
Receiving team.
I had the game since I came back in 13, man.
And now they'll have to find a way to make up those yards right here. It's first and 10. Ball on the 27-yard line.
Oh. This red, that fullback. That fullback needs to be more explosive. He can't get out of the way. It annoys me. It's like, bro, get out the way. Mack Ryan, over 50 yards so far. Turn, give to Dortch, the fullback. He busted free. Joey Dortch, that All-American freshman that came in. He's playing all over the place a little bit. Colorado really now just overpowering this team.
The cavalry's coming.
Oh, couldn't get out to him.
Boy, was he drilled as he let
favorite computer game from the 90s? I didn't have a computer. My parents were poor.
From their own 49-yard line, it's second down.
Oh, Dortch, trying to read his, trying to read his blocks, couldn't get there though. Third down and four. Oh, there's no need to apologize, bro. I'm blessed now. When I was young, we didn't have anything. I did play like computer games, like shit. What's that called? Duke Nukem or something like that. Got him. Ryan, oh, he got targeted. No call.
You like the faith he has in his receiver to just put the ball up and let him go get it.
Well, yeah, I mean, I played like, was it Wolfstein or something like that? Ramstein? I remember playing that game. But that might have been it. Maybe, I remember playing like Oregon First Trail. Down. That. Nah. There was a, I remember Baseball Stars from Nintendo. Nope, never played those games.
Here's the eighth play of the series.
Watch Dogs. Nah. Oh.
Nice run up the middle.
I'm going for it.
Normally you look for the pass in those kinds of situations. But a very alert play stopped that run short of the sticks.
And going for a fourth down.
That takes the field on fourth down.
Oh, he's got it. He might score. I got dudes looking for to block someone. 78 was out there like, who do I block? Is Watch Dogs, isn't it that hacker game? There he is. Dortch is going to score a touchdown. His first touchdown in his career. Let's go.
Since he was a high schooler, and now it looks like he's every bit as good as suggested. Congratulations to him on his first touchdown.
10 plays, 83 yards. I'm telling you right now, we are going to be a problem.
A 10 play, 73 yard drive. And a touchdown as a result.
Brad, that's one of those drives that can just tear your heart out. That can really demoralize a defense when they drive the ball down the field and a lot of the yards came on the ground.
So the score now, 24-3. Get set to kick this one away.
Yes, sir. Joey Dortch, the freshman.
Sailing downfield. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback.
I've seen people play Watch Dogs. I heard it was like super complicated and complex,
but
I struggle with those type of games, I think.
Their drive ends up stalling on a fourth down, but they're moving the ball at times. I think they
two tight ends. Let's go, boys.
Late in the game like this, throw the ball downfield and hope that your receivers can make some plays.
Not much luck the last time this offense had the ball.
Motion that tight end. Oh, there we go. We're blitzing right here. Oh, they walled it off. Wow.
Here's an opening. He's to the
That was a hell of a blocking scheme. We had no shot.
To pick up a nice gain in a first down. He's really a good looking ball carrier.
Ooh.
They'll bring him down at the 49.
I'm trying, man. That's the end of the third quarter. 24-3.
That's three down and one to go. Colorado's got a three touchdown advantage.
Clue. No, I can't say half, man.
Welcome back.
I hate that game.
Resume play here in quarter number four.
Oh, Yates catching out of the air. Third and eight.
Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 41.
Guys, what the hell? Stop dropping so deep. First down. Yeah, we got to keep these dudes out of the end zone. Oh, they got him. There's a loose ball. Oh, he ran right by it. Oh, rapper. We had it. He ran right by the football.
Teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going
there
to
was our defensive touchdown.
Lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop.
Oh, he's still going. He's going to go all the way. Touchdown, Colorado.
Touchdown.
60 yards. Three.
And he converts the extra point.
Oh, sorry, DJ. That hurts, bro. How's my quarterback doing? Summit Armstrong. Your dude's been all over the place. You lost 30-0. Oh, wow.
Drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The Buffaloes.
The Buffs
really
defense today is
like
not
defense
playing
defense.
Around.
Watch a defense.
What's up, Air Raid?
And just fly to the football. They are playing with a reckless attitude.
Dude, we are
really
pounding teams. Like it is. This has been beautiful today. This defense is locked in.
And it'll be interesting to see
Roquan Jam is playing outstanding. We got Chris Hudson out there. There's DJ Meyer. End his life.
Brought down right around the 32-yard line.
Yikes. Air Raid. Mr. Dortch is playing. Mr. Stone is playing. We got the dudes in. Those recruits. Oh, Durbin, pick it off.
To the tight end and knocked away.
You're doing all right, bro. Third and three.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down.
Bro, I get it. It's all right. Nothing's ever expected. Oh, I thought the dude was going to pick that
up.
I thought we had him, bro. Joey Dortch wears number 19, Air Raid.
To have an awareness about you as a wide receiver. wide receiver did a really good job of knowing exactly where the first down marker was, and he made sure to get the route at least to that point, so he made the catch and got hit. He had the first down.
We got hit just as he threw it.
You know, at that point, I think, Brad, the quarterback,
I think I'm going to play the Texas game.
You have to be very careful as you're feeling pressure to throw the ball just to throw the ball. If you feel like you're not going to be able to make a play and the defense got you, just give up on that play and get ready for the next down.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 38.
Let's go, boys. Let's go. These freaking out routes. I hate them.
I credit the quarterback on that pass. He made a great read and delivered a very nice pass for the first down.
Meyer.
Tackle at the 33-yard line. The offense was pretty successful on that play there.
That was a number 17 passing play to get the ball downfield for a very nice gain and a first down.
I don't know if I have a 17. There it is. There's Hudson. He's a freshman. Let's go, boys. True freshman. He was the number one safety in the country, and he chose Colorado.
Speed and the ball skills to make interceptions like that one.
All right, time for the boys to get going.
From their own 35-yard line, first down. Colorado up by a bunch.
There goes Dortch. There goes Dortch. Oh, 15. Midfield. 72 yards for the freshman. Slings it out there to Mac. Got a great block on the outside. He's got 10. This Colorado defense, our offense, adding a little versatility. Yeah, Rutherford is gone, man. But we got the number one linebacker committed. His name was Eric Williams, but we did a name change because DJ Meyer had a donation in his honor made. So he is our new middle linebacker starting. Oh, good play by the Rams there.
You know, it looked to me like he should have made the pitch, but he kept it instead and wound up going backwards.
Second down, 13. Hagan, 137 yards on the ground. This running attack. Oh, he should have kept it. Oh, I should have kept it. Damn it. Third and 8. Yeah, Rutherford, and he didn't get drafted either. We remade our linebacking core, man. Oh, he's open.
He's scrambling.
Got McDaniel. McDaniel cuts the outside. McDaniel's gonna score. Touchdown, Colorado.
White out here truly knows what he
this is amazing.
To tribute to make his team successful.
Boys, we are balling out.
And he adds the extra point. A 5-play, 65-yard drive, and they get it in for 7.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown.
Do we play Texas tonight? Do I continue this and play Texas?
I'm only going to do it if I get touchback.
If I get 4 votes to play it.
And for Durbin, he's having himself a pretty good game.
But this is the kind of guy that any defense.
We got great linebackers. We redshirted some
guy.
Too.
He's not afraid to
Durbin,
mix it up, and he always
Dixon,
seems to be around the football.
Meyer,
to the point now where that's
Horn.
This offensive line can almost try to do anything that they want. The thing I always say is that when you're on recess and you're in 8th grade and there's this one big guy that nobody else can block, and he's just bigger, stronger, and faster. That's what a dominant defensive player
can do to an offense. They just can't. There's nothing they can do to stop
him. I don't expect any once-in-a-lifetime rallies here. But that
big run
said,
here.
We could still see some exciting plays. And they make the stop around the 41-yard line.
Boys, we gotta make sure we got lights on. How's the light situation going? Oh, Meyer. Ooh! Big time hit there. Is that Dixon?
Just under three to go in regulation.
Oh, they came from the free safety. Williams.
Love an aggressive mentality.
Durbin. Who's Durbin? I don't even know.
Through there and get all the way to the quarterback for a big loss.
Or Dortch. Is that a typo? Third and five. We're bringing a blitz again.
Third and five. Ball on the 46-yard line.
Williams. Here he comes.
Oklahoma! Watch the slant! Watch the slant! Motion! Motion!
Screen. Oh, I tripped.
Here's the halfback on the screen.
Oh, he didn't get it.
Right around the 50.
Six likes. Thanks, bro.
He executed the screen play well here by getting
fourth and inches. They're going.
They pick up some yards.
Did you see that guy just drop? Like...
It's fourth down, and they're going to try to go for it.
Oh, empty set. We're coming after him. Oh, Durbin, yeah. Speed. Ah, oh, he dropped it.
Quick pass, man open, and he dropped it. And they'll take over on downs.
That's a big-time stop here by the defense. I know we're only in week one, but this defense looks like they're...
Redshirting means they sit for a year and just marinate. Yeah, Durbin's is a speed dude, man. He's so quick. 38-3.
Let's see what happens on this possession.
I expect him to run the ball, kill the clock, and put this one in the books.
Got him. Look out. He could go.
He's at the 30. He finally goes down.
Seven likes. Let's go, King. Tell you what, man, since we switched to the gun and started running power option out of the gun, things have been different.
Just under two to go in the game.
Oh, he's still on his feet. What balance? He's inside the five.
He gets hit out of bounds around the 4-yard line.
Boy, I tell you what, Hagan continuing where he left off after last year's impressive bowl game. Oh yeah, we're loaded, bro. We are loaded. Oh, they can't tackle him. They can't tackle him. They can't tackle that man.
Colorado staff is so lucky they got a multi-dimensional quarterback.
Man, we got a three-pronged attack. The defense right now is handling Colorado State like punk. Lord have mercy. 44-3.
He makes the PAT. It was a quick three play, 51-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown.
In the big play,
he's playing three of the Florida State game.
Colorado is ready to kick it away. Excellent kick. Goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Both teams are playing out the stretch here. You want to get experience for guys who normally don't get in the game and try to avoid injuries.
Draw. Nope. Nope.
The middle for a nice game.
Nope. Yes, sir, Air Raid. This team is loaded this year. We are... got big plans. The schedule is tricky. Draw again. Nope. Roquan Jam is there. Man, he's dead. He's going all in.
third and eight. Ball on the 27.
Third and eight.
Just over a minute in the fourth quarter.
He's got it. Oh, they're going to give him the first down.
To make a nice catch.
Oh, they crushed him.
And he hits him hard at the 32-yard line. Washington's every bit as good as his clipping suggests. That's his first sack of his career. The coaches say he's got it all. Swim move, spins, bull rush, whatever it takes to get to the quarterback.
I can't figure out the punting. Eesh.
Looking to dig themselves out of a little hole here after the sack. It's second and 14.
I need to get some of Max dudes over in my stream. Oh, he dropped it. He heard footsteps.
That's what can happen when you run the same play.
Yeah, you need to be aware of that and try to mix things up to keep the defense off balance.
Third and 14.
And once again, they'll come to the line trying to convert on third down.
Durbin, Hudson, Roquan, there's Meyer. I feel like they're going to try to throw that. Get out there. Meyer crushes him. DJ, yeah, I kind of made him in that look, didn't I? Air Raid bringing out the old school Colorado buff. Love it. Played for the Raiders for a long time. Roquan's going to bring it back. Let's go, Roquan. Get a block. Get a block. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
He's out to the 30.
Oh, the kicker.
Taken down by the kicker.
The kicker. Damn. I think I need to give the ball to homeboy. Let's go. I'm running another play.
Late in the fourth quarter, this game's not even close.
I'm running another play, and let's see if Dortch can't house it.
And Herbie, I think we're going to make our dinner reservation. Colorado comes to the line holding that commanding lead.
Oh, bounces, spins. It. Oh, double spin. That's the end of it.
He's taken down. The
that's your final, boys. Dortch finishes at 81. And now we got a date with you know who. Oh, I got a recruit. Damn kicker. I had him, bro. I had him.
What do you have to say about how this game turned out, Kirk?
Well, this rivalry game didn't live up to the hype this year.
Man.
There's pure gratification.
Should have
swerved
sooner.
And sheer disappointment.
I should have. Look at the buff players celebrating. Just rubbing it in on the Rams.
That brings this broadcast to a close. 3A Sports, Kirk Herbstreit. I'm Brad Nessler. We'll see you soon for another edition of NCAA Football 14.
Game two? That's early, isn't it? I think we might have to do game two. It's a big one. I got to recruit first. Maybe we can get some instant commits, man. There's a couple positions of need. Oh, he better be. My goal is to have three backs with 1,000 yards. Let's take a look at the game stats. Let's go take a look at offensive rushing attempts. How balanced is that? Wow. Receiving. Didn't need a lot, man. There you go, DJ. Just give him the butt kiss award right now. Just give it to him. Give it to DJ right now. 9 tackles. two tackles for a loss, one sack. Durbin has seven, four tackles for a loss. Where's Roquan? Where's Roquan? He had more. There he is. Only one tackle for Roquan. Roquan, though. Punt returns. That's a way to play, son. That's a way to play. Gave up a total of 236 yards. Forced two turnovers. All right, let's get this recruiting done. All right, so here's what we're going to do. We're going to recruit quick, and then we're playing Texas. It's the Longhorns. They broke our heart last year. Kind of put us in a funk. We're coming back after them. We're going to Austin, though. There we go. Summit doing work, baby. I might jump over his stream real quick. Hold on a second. We got 18 dudes going in right now. He's playing the Citadel. Watching Max stream right now. See if he comments. Where's that Texas ranking? Citadel's causing problems. There it is. I'm watching Summit. There we go. I throw a TD and I donate. Let's go. Come on, bro. Throw TDs and I'm in. Throw TDs. Throw TDs and that's how it works, baby. All right, let's get this recruiting done so we can go play Texas. All right, we'll go options. We'll filter by biggest lead. Commit. Damn. Come on. Nothing, boys? Damn, that hurts. How good is this guy even? 74? He ain't bad. Alright. That is not how I had it rated. Alright, let's take a look here. This dude. Kyle Harris isn't scouted? Let's say. Yeah, I don't... Freddy's just more of a... This dude here. We're going to give a shot. We're going to go after him. This is the quarterback of the future here. Luke Crenshaw. How far back are we? Damn. All right, we're going to go give a shot. Steve Everett. That dude's a beast. Tony Johnson. He's a JUCO. We're going 300 on lead dudes here. Freddie Irons. He's kind of a big, he's an important dude. This dude, I don't know why he's even up that high. Get him out of there. I gotta scout some of these cats. 68. Backup quarterback there. Yeah. Donald Rolls, he's a quarterback. Not bad. Eric Berry. Defensive back. Harvey Kelly. Yeesh. Holy Cross. Isaac Scott's not bad. Alright, so let's go here. He's got a lot of dudes that aren't very good. I'm gonna have to go check recruiting more. Not really impressed. I'm gonna go all in on some of these dudes. We'll see if we just get big gains. A little of both. Like, if you look at my team, like, right now it says I need a quarterback and a halfback. Well, I'm recruiting athletes in those positions. I look at, like, my offensive line. I got 6 tackles, no seniors. So I'm just trying to fill needs right now. Defensively, I need impact players at D end. I don't have any. My D tackles, I'm going to need some. So I'm going after those guys. Corners, we're struggling, like, flat out. I'm going to have to move some pieces around back there. I'm fine with the kicking game. But we have 6 athletes that we targeted that we'll kind of place around on the field. But I like to go find other guys. Like right now, I'm going to go look at the all prospects and see if there's anyone, you know, that hasn't been adding people or not offered. Like this dude here, not offered by anybody. I mean, that's a linebacker. I don't even know. That's a running back. He's not very good. This dude here, not offered by anyone. Holy Jesus. 6'2", 208. Let's put him on the board. Of course, you're not going to be offered by anyone. It's week 2. So maybe we can jump up on some of these guys. But this would be a nice get. He's already almost filled his whole board. We'll see after next week what happens. So, not a good start to recruiting, though. We'll see, though, how it goes here. All right, so we'll advance this. Texas, number 11 in the country. I'm probably gonna do a new stream real quick. I'm gonna get a new graphic up for this one. And then I'll restart it here. Week 2. Horns down. You did ask me that before, but I can't answer it because I don't remember. Was it like the roulette wheel? Like it spun? I don't remember. If it was, I honestly don't remember. I wish I could help you out there. Dropped in the polls. Wow. We dropped in the polls. Unbelievable. All right. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to end this stream. I'm going to come back. I'll be back like in less than 5 minutes and we'll play week 2. But I want to make sure that I get the right graphics up. So don't go anywhere. Legit, I'll be back in 2 minutes. Peace out, everyone.